So this is the dead bug two-stage exercise to help encourage bracing of the core and develop spinal stability. So we're going to start with the first progression, stage one, which is the easiest in this case, and then move on to stage two. So we're going to be in what's considered a dead bug position, and that's going to be knees nice and straight, so we've got that 90-degree angle, and then the arms straight up. Now the key with this is building off the bracing exercise, which is we want to make sure that there's a nice solid engagement of the core. So exact same thing, if somebody was going to punch me in the gut, I'm going to engage and I'm going to bring those ribs down and flush them to the floor. So I actually want to engage that pattern and maintain it throughout the entire movement. So the very first version of this, so my brace there is present, is simply going to be tapping the foot and bringing it back up, just like this. Now, one of the things that may happen to you is that the spine starts to peel off the floor. If that's happening, this is probably a little too much for you right now, or you're not going to be able to perform a number of reps. So just do it as long as you can maintain quality form. Now, the more advanced version is simply moving the opposite leg and the opposite arm and fully extending the leg. So we're in this dead bug position. I've got my brace, and then I'm extending, and then bringing it back up. So that's the dead bug stage one and stage two. This can be performed with 3 sets, 12 to 15 reps. And if you have any questions, be sure to let us know.